the Speaker, as part of its strategy for online safety, the government is seeking to ensure that all those suppliers bidding for information-sensitive contracts are certificated under its Cyber Essentials scheme. Yet, in a written answer to me, the government has admitted it doesn't even bother to count the number of suppliers signed up to that scheme. How, in those circumstances, can the government ever look at and consider the success of its policy?